Welcome everyone. Happy Christmas to you all. On this video, I am making CocoYam porridge. I've already peeled my CocoYam, wash it, and cut it. Cut it to any shape or size you want. Then I'll add it in the pot. Here I have gizzard stock. I boiled gizzard, this is the stock. I'll add it to the pot. I'll add water as well. I'll add more water. Set it aside. Here I have onion, bell pepper, two red bell pepper, and crayfish. I'll wash all, blend it. I have blended pepper already, so I'm gonna add it later. Here is blended crayfish, onion, and bell pepper. I'll add it to the pot. I add water to rinse the blender. Add it. I'll add olive oil. Feel free to use any oil of your choice. You can use palm oil. I'll add pepper. That is blended pepper. I'll add one normange. You can use fish, dry fish, any protein of your choice. You can use any protein of your choice for this recipe. I'm making CocoYam porridge. I'll put it on the gas to cook. Here is the CocoYam porridge. It's done. I will mash some, then I'll leave some. Just chunky, not too soft. You need to try CocoYam porridge. It's so delicious. Use any protein of your choice. I use only crayfish. Guys, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. God bless you all. Enjoy your Christmas. Here is the CocoYam porridge. Then I need to serve it. This is so delicious. Thank you so much. I appreciate all your support, and God bless you all.